My name is Lee Rivera. I'm a postdoctoral researcher here at the University of California at San Francisco. I've been here for just over 3 years now, and so far, so good.
Cool. And so what do you do here?
So I work on cancer, and specifically how different cells that are not directly from the tumor itself can support the growth of the tumor. And it turns out that the immune system is very important in this type of thing. And so what we're trying to do is figure out how to turn the immune system back against the tumor. And that way we can kind of push the ability of someone's innate response to their advantage if they have cancer. Curiosity is pretty important, I think, in terms of the driving force behind me going into science, specifically into a PhD type program. There were shows, of course, that have always been around that kind of supported this type of idea, I guess. As a kid, there were lots of science shows on TV, especially when I was a kid. My favorite one was this one called Beekman's World. And this guy had, you know, crazy hair. He had an assistant lab rat, which is the greatest show for kids. I really liked it. I really enjoyed it. I think there are a lot more opportunities now than there were then. But also, where I was, there weren't very many research institutions. Cool. It would have been nice, though. There are advantages because you as a young student in high school, especially, you don't have a preconceived notion of how things should go. I really was interested in how life kind of just worked, all the different molecules within cells. It was just amazing to me as a student to realize that all of these things are going on, and they have to be going on in a very specific way for things to live, for animals to survive. And so I remember taking some courses in college that were specific for cancer. And what got me was the way cancers can hijack a lot of these processes that are normal and typically required for the normal body to survive and to live. And so that really, really got me. It was really interesting how this situation can turn around and be actually a negative, you know. So I think that's what got me stuck on cancer. So ever since then, I've kind of been in the cancer field in terms of work. So right now, it's an exciting time in the lab. We're making a lot of new discoveries and getting all of these new insights into how tumors are responding to therapies that are already FDA approved and patients are already receiving therapies. The problem is, for many of these types of drugs, the patients will ultimately stop responding. And so what we're trying to do is figure out why that is. And so right now we're kind of really busy with this type of thing, and we have a summer student. I'm helping him, first of all, get experience in the lab, but also get experience in the field, in the cancer field in general. He's having to actually do a lot more of the little things that he did in the lab here. And so he is a high school student, and he's from the Bay Area, and he shows an interest in this type of thing, this research. I think he's really interested in going into medicine, but this is typical, I think. A lot of kids nowadays, they have a goal of becoming a doctor, and a lot of times this will kind of result in research plus medicine.